everybody. This is Dallas Yoshi, and welcome back for some more Backyard Baseball 1997. Last time we were in a pitching duel yet again. Ugh. This time against the Sox, but the Sox made a few errors there and it cost them, and Angelo Del Vecchio did everything. So, hopefully the offense can get going this time around as we face... Who are we facing? Ah, the Fishes. So, this is a battle for first place, practically. So, yeah, I mean, I feel confident in our lineup. So, I'm just making sure everything's the way they should... Oh, I can... That's funny. Oh, I can't do that. You get... Really? Okay. That is kind of... No. We don't like that. Okay. Because I have to... Wait. But anyway. We're going to be facing the Fishes today. Wait, hang on. Okay, Angelo's still in. All right. She's been pitching brilliantly, so let's keep the ball rolling, shall we? The Blue Hornets, it's a home game versus the Green Fishes, like the legit Green Fishes. Oh, wow. A little green around the gills. Oh, you guys are going to kill me. All right. Just double checking everything. All right, cool. Let's do it.
Next one's a strike guaranteed.
Game three of the inaugural season of Backyard Baseball 1997 is underway. So here we go. Angela feeling confident about her fastball. Strike one into the lower right corner. All right, Angela. As long as she keeps doing what she's doing, we'll be fine. Strike two. My only concern is we need to get the offense rolling. We need more runs. Two a game ain't going to win everything. And these Fishes are averaging five a game. Hey. Ooh! Got him looking on the first strikeout of the day. Struck him out on three pitches. Good stuff, Angela. She shows no signs of slowing down, which is nice to know. Swing and a miss, 0-1. PJ Sharif. That 400, that's not too shabby, especially in this game. All right, here's the 0-1. Good fastball. Good fastball. Doesn't seem accurate, but she throws it pretty well. So, all right, here's the 0-2. Ooh, just getting a piece of it. Good swing. All right, we got more juice. That's always nice to know. Ooh, the slow ball usually gets it done. Here's the pitch. Yeah! Another strikeout! Second of the day already. Second of the inning. Back to back for Angela. And here we go. Molly May. Okie dokes. Also, I can't scout on the other team. At least I don't think so. So, swing and a miss. 0-1. Very good. Then again, I can always look at the individual stats, but that would take a little while. Swing and a miss, 0-2. All right, Angela. Trying to strike out the side to start this game. She wants to stick with the slow ball. Stick with what's not... That's not working. Oh, boy. That's a long fly. Into left. Ah, oh, that's a solo home run. And the shutout streak is over for Angela as we give up a line drive, solo home run, and it's 1-0 Fishes. Oh, man. You see? Let's see if the players in the middle of the lineup can do that. I would love to see that. So, we trail for the first time this game. So, all right, let's see how we respond. Jordan Thorner's up to bat. And we better not give up more than two runs, because with this offense, All right, Angela, let's see how you respond after giving up a run. She hasn't gone through that yet. Styrek. It was only a matter of time. It was only a matter of time. I knew it was going to come, but we just did not know since Angelo's been lights out for most of the time. Styrek 2, 0-2. All right, let's get this last strike and get out of the inning. High fastball. Let's see it. Ooh, just missed. All right. Your out pitch is usually one of the hooks, but you want to stick with the slow ball. All right. Got him looking. Three strikeouts in the inning, but we give up a solo home run, and the Fishes lead 1-0 after their first, after their top of the first. But here comes Vicky Kawaguchi. She's been playing pretty well in the leadoff spot. That's why I didn't change. It's either her or Luann, and they've both been doing pretty well in the spots they're in. So here's the pitch in their first strike. 0-1. Vicky wants to keep the pedal to the metal here, so bunts aren't working. Ooh, that's low. Ball one, very nice. Starting to understand the height differences here. So, all right, here's the 1-1. Swing, oh, right to the pitcher. Ooh, first baseman not playing to the bag. Oh, good play, out number one, good throw. All right, here comes Stephanie Morgan, who's had a nice nice game yesterday. Or last game. All right. 1-0 Fishes. It's okay. Oh, that's a pop-up. Is it going to drop? Yes, it is. Stephanie's safe. All right. Good stuff. Looks like a nice pitch for Stephanie to hit. I took a chance, and it worked. Somehow. All right, Pete Wheeler stepping up. All right. We're getting the heart of the order here. One out. Stephanie's on first. Touchdown. And I would love to see... Let's go for the bunt with Pete Wheeler since it somewhat works for him. Actually, line drive. He got a triple last time. What am I thinking? Oh, there's a liner. Oh, my God. What a grab by the pitcher. And we're doubled off. Ugh. Can't believe she made that catch. All right. After one, it's 1-0 Fishes. Let's get something going. All right, Angela. If there's one thing you're good at, it's holding them at bay. Especially in 0-1. So let's see if it's the same thing here. Ooh, up high for a ball. Fastball didn't work for her that time. Yeah, the slow ball. And that's a pop-up. Ashley makes the catch. It's out number one. Good stuff. Tiffany Bosworth steps up. That's a familiar face in 2001. She's pitching. So there's the payoff. Swing and a miss. Good stuff. 1-2 the right hook. How about up and away? Ooh, there's a little grounder. Achmed gets it. The race to the bag. He's going to make it. That's out number two. Good stuff. Here's Heather Quinn. Angela looking pretty good. All right. There's your pitch. Strike one. Good stuff. Angela's location isn't bad. It's just the hitter got a really good... The hitter just hit really well. I mean, can't really do much about that. Ooh, swing and miss 0-2. Good stuff. All right, Angela, let's get out of this inning. Ooh, you want to throw the heat. Let's go inside. Ugh. Just a little inside. Right hook. Low and away. Oh, got her looking in the inning. Good stuff. Fourth strikeout of the day already for Angela. Good stuff. All right, let's get some hits. All right, we got the heart of the order up, so there's no excuses if we don't get a run. All right, Angela's hitting 600. She had a really good game yesterday, getting two RBIs. Or the other day, getting two RBIs. All right, let's see. Ooh, that's high. Ooh, in there for a strike. Good pitch. I was going to swing at that anyway. The 0-1. Oh, Angela, you're flirting with it again. Keep it fair. Again, that's the team motto. Keep it fair. All right. Come on, Angela. Oh, grounder. To the right side. No one wants to get it. Except for the shortstop. That's out number one. All right. No problem. Here's Pablo. Had a slow start to the season, but his second game went pretty well. So it's nice to see him get some hits. So Pablo's usually the big home run guy. We'll see it. We'll see about that, though. Oh! There's a fly into left. Does that have the distance? Oh, off the wall. Come on, Pablo. You're in there. Yeah. All right. A one-out double. I thought he had it. If he gets it, like, literally straight away left field, that's a homer. But all right. Pablo with a double. That's nice. He's finding his swing. Just, ugh. Almost. All right, Sydney Weber with a nice hit in the gap, and we got a tie game here. That's ball one. Good stuff. We're so close, but hey, Pablo kept it fair. Good things happened. Angelo learned from Pablo. Ooh, swinging foul away. 1-1. All right, Sydney Weber had a pretty good game yesterday. Or I keep saying yesterday. Ooh, that's a good pitch. Strike two. All right, the 1-2 coming up. That's low. Ball one, get the door. Ball two, good stuff. Come on, Sid. Big hit here. Big hit. Oh, that's a liner, baby. Ah, caught. All right. Okay. Well, who's up next? Ah, Ahmed Khan, another power hitter who's been struggling. He's been struggling since the start. He only has one hit, and that was, what, the first game of the season? Oh, that was launched. Keep it fair, guys. Come on. All right, here comes the 0-1. Oh, that's popped up. Everybody go. Caught. All right, I shouldn't have swung at that one. All right, now I know how it works with Ahmed. But, it started promising, and then... So I'm getting a little antsy here, hoping for the big home run, but we got to work it. We got to work it, just like the other two games. So, here comes Felix Grant. He's got a 6-6... Got a pretty good average there. I don't want to say the number, though. Here's the payoff. Ooh, that's a liner. That's a base hit in the left. Oh, Luan can't get to it. Come on, Luan. Big throw. All right, good stuff. That's a base hit. Runner on first. Here's Todd Xavier. Okay. Giving up a leadoff hit. New territory with Angela. Ooh, a ball with the slow ball. That doesn't happen often. All right, let's go with the loan out with the fastball. Good stuff. Wasn't exactly where I wanted it, but it was in there for a strike. That's all that mattered. How about loan away with the slow ball? Ooh, a little bouncer. Vicky. Third of first, second, first, double play. All right, good stuff. Double play. Way to help out Angela. There we go. Defense helping him out. All right, not too shabby. Here comes Brett Olson as he struck out his first time up as we hit the top of the order here. All right, let's see the slow ball go down and in. We're down and out. Strike one, good stuff. We're going to go up and in with the fastball. Nice. Good stuff. All right. Your out pitch is usually one of the hooks, so let's go this way with the hook. Oh, just getting a piece of it. Good stuff. All right, good location regardless. All right, right out again. Let's go inside, though. Ooh, that's a pop-up. Sydney makes the catch, and we're out of the inning. Good stuff. Not a bad inning. Not a bad inning at all. So, still nothing. Still one nothing fishes. And we got Ashley Weber, who is just struggling to get her first hit. She's not get her first hit yet this season. So hopefully she can get something going. Oh, swing and a miss. 0-1. All right, Ash. Let's get something going. Let's get your first hit today. How about that? Oh! You guys got to keep it fair. Come on, man. The 0-2. That's low. Good stuff. All right, Ash. If you're going to get your first hit, it better be a good one. All right, fighting it off. That's good. Down low. All right, working the count. I think that was her fifth pitch. So pitch number six coming up so far in this at-bat. Oh, I squared up. I don't know why I did that. Oh, well. Ashley Weber strikes out. She continues to struggle. Luann Luis steps up. 750 average. That's insane. Pretty sure she leads the league right now. But Luann. Trying to work something with Luann here. And that's a pop-up. And Luann makes it to first. All right, good stuff. Now we got a fast base runner on. And that'll bring the top of the order. So now Vicky Calcucci steps in, trying to get something better than her. Trying to get something more than her last time up. Didn't go so well. Go with the steal here. Ooh, the big freeze. Luann goes. Oh man, what a bullet! Oh yeah, yeah, that was a rocket kind of pitch or throw. Holy moly! All right, let's try this again. Comes the 0-1. Swing foul away. 0-2. Todd Xavier comes in relief. Tiffany Bosworth is out for now. So Todd Xavier in relief. That's an odd move. Ah, fouled away again. All right, Vicky. Remember, to start this season, Vicky had a nice at bat. So hopefully she can do the same here. Just getting a piece. All right, good stuff. Really working that inside part of the plate. But Vicky's saying no. So. Alright. Ball one inside. Good stuff. That's down low. Ooh! Really, though? Okay. Here comes Stephanie Morgan, who got a hit last time. Wow, really? As you can tell, I've modeled my stance off the Great Bay Bridge. What a pitch! Could have fooled me. I mean, sheesh. All right. Ooh, fouled away. The 0-1. Oh, there's a liner. That's in the gap. There we go. Safe at second. Safe at first. All right, we're bringing up Pete Wheeler. Very nice, Stephanie. That's what I like to see. All right, here's Pete Wheeler stepping up. Who lined out his last time up. Wasn't... Ugh. He almost had it.
What am I supposed to do again?
All right, Pete, let's get something going. Runners on first and second. Ooh. All right, Pete. Liked it. A nice hit would be nice. Oh, swing and a miss. Oh, God. Ah! Hello. Hello, no. we're not doing that again. Let's try again. Here's the 0-2. Ooh, that's in the gap. Come on, Steph, make it. Yes. Go to third. Come on, Luann, run. Yeah, all right. RBI single for Pete Wheeler. We got a tie game. Good stuff. We're going to two-out rally here. And here comes Angela. Come on, take notes from Pablo and belt one. All right. First Stephanie with a solid hit. Pete Wheeler with an RBI, that's always nice. Here's the payoff. Ball one, good stuff. Didn't want to swing at that one. Alright, here comes the 1-0. Ah, that's a grounder to the left side. That's falling through for a base hit! Everybody's safe! Oh, it's thrown out! Yeah! An error from the fishes! And we're going to take a lead. Yeah. RBI double for Angela. 2-1 lead for the Hornets. Good stuff. All right. Make mistakes. Good stuff. Just put it in play. See what happens. All right. Angela's like, I don't need a big hit. Let them do the rest. All right. Here's Pablo, who had a nice double last time up. Ooh, that's driven into center. That's going to be in the gap. Going all the way to the wall. Pablo Sanchez with an RBI. And it's an RBI single for Pablo, and it's 3-1. All right. Middle of the order. Getting it done. That's what I've been waiting for. All right, here's Sydney Weber. Good stuff. The 3-1 coming up. Or it's a 3-1 ball game. Ooh, that was it well with foul. So, we're getting the hits in. We're getting the runs in this time. It's a two-out rally here in the third. Swing, that's a little... That's in! Yes! Oh, that's a big throw. Can't go to home with that. All right, bases. Oh, and it gets away! All right, everybody go! Oh, it's a big throw. Oh, that's getting by. Yes, and out of play. We're getting another one. Two RBI triple from Sydney Weber. It's 5-1. All right, the offense is breaking open. The fishes are making errors. This is what I'm talking about. All right, here comes Ahmed Khan. All right, big inning. Big two-out rally. That's what I love. Oh! That one's hitting to right center. Does that have the distance? Oh, off the wall. Are you kidding me? All right. We got another RBI double. Ahmed Khan with an RBI double, and it's 6-1. We are just unleashing the two-out rally here. Here comes Ashley Weber. All right. I thought that had the distance. I thought it did. But we are so close now. Vin Sofel is coming up. That's a familiar name. We just faced him in Backyard Baseball 2001. So, the middle of the order finally getting it done. Ashley Weber trying to find her first hit. Swing and a miss. 0-1. She's just having a frustrating start to the season. Oh, that's a little grounder to the right side. I think that'll be out number three. If they can get to it in time. Yeah, they get out of it. All right, a 6-run third. A two-out rally, the middle of the order getting it done. Yes, plus combine that with the fishes making errors. Just put the ball in play. That's all you gotta do. A 6-run third. Good stuff. 2-out rally indeed. All right. Good stuff. The offense is broken open today. Ooh, I don't know about that call. That looked pretty good to me. And left hook. How about up and in? Nice. Right where we wanted it. Oh, 1-1. All right. I feel much more comfortable with that now. Strike 2. 1-2. Good stuff, Angela. Let's keep up the good work. Ooh, the fastball. Up and in. Got him! Number 5! Angela looking good. Here's Molly May. Oh, it was Molly May who had the home run. So, here she is. I think we gave her a pitch away. We're not going to do that anymore. Swing and a miss, 0-1.
Next one's a strike guaranteed.
She wants to go with the left hook. Up and in. Swing and a miss, 0-2. Good stuff. Slow ball. Down in the zone. Well, that's a ball. Oh, okay. That's in play. Vicky will make the play. The throw. In time. All right. Out number 2. Good stuff. Now, Jordan Thorner steps in. That's the payoff. Ooh, a little high, ball 1. All right, how about low and away with this fastball? Not where we wanted it, but okay. Oh, man, that's a fast one. Vicky, tough play. Oh! Achmed couldn't handle the fast throw. Vicky had gave it all she could, but Achmed couldn't handle it. And that's an error on his part, but the first error we've given up probably all season, so I'm not too worried about it. But a swing of the bat could change his ball game, so Vince Sofol is coming up. Swing and a miss, 0-1, good stuff. Just watch out for that steal. Alright, how about low and away with his fastball? Nah. Alright. Angela getting a little bit of a pickle right now, but it's 2 outs, so not too worrisome. Ball 2, alright. Angela's struggling with her location now. Alright, well, how about this easy pitch? Alright, 2-2. Angela trying to fight out of this inning. Up and in. Let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, man, that was nowhere near where we wanted it. Fastball's not looking good anymore. Alright, here comes the slow ball. Foul away again. It's a good at bat here from Vince Sofol. I think this is the 9th pitch here. The 2-2 again. Got him swinging. All right, out of the inning. Good stuff, Angela. All right, and the lead is intact. Here comes Luann, then the top of the order. All right, here we go. Yes, it is. All right. Swing, that's to the left side. Ooh, they were playing the shift. Oh, just in time. It's out number 1. All right, here's Vicky Kawaguchi, 0-for-2 with a strikeout. Not looking good. All right. Ooh, grounder, that's foul. Alright, 0-1. So, we're just settling in. If you're just joining, well, you're probably watching the video. A big 2-out rally was taking place in the 3rd. The middle of the order just getting runs in. So, hence why it's 6-1. Plus, combine that with a couple errors from the fishes. Swing fat away again. Alright, Vicky. Alright, the O2 again. Inside, good stuff. Alright, here comes the 1-2. Foul away again, alright. We'd like to see Vicky put one in play, though. A 1-2. Swing to the right side this time. No one's at first, so Vicky's gonna get on with an infield hit. Good stuff. Oh, that was mishandled. And Vicky's gonna get a double, if not a triple. Vicky going for three. Yeah, Vicky getting a triple. All right. Good stuff. A mishandle by the first baseman, and that led to a triple. All right, Stephanie Morgan had a nice hit last time up. It was a nice line drive. So hopefully we can see the same thing.
Okay, I'm just going to keep my eye on the ball and knock the cover off of it.
Oh, I sure hope you do, just like last time. So. All right, here's the opening pitch. Oh, just getting a piece of that. Here's the 0-1. Ball one. Didn't like that one. All right, the 1-1. See if we can get a rally just like last time. Get more runs on the board. Ball two. Good stuff. Okay. Here's the 2-1. Swing. Ah, fouled away. 2-2. It's okay. Stephanie doing pretty well in the second spot. Ah, oh, it's popped up. Is that going to fall? Yes, it is. Throw home. Oh, that's going to beat her. Uh-oh. Ah, oh, she was tug out. She tripped. All right. All right, it's okay. Here's Pete Wheeler stepping up. He had a nice hit. Again, these guys were all part of the two-out rally, so let's keep it going. Meanwhile, Stephanie's 3-for-3 today. That's inside ball one. Good stuff. The 1-0. Ooh, swing and a miss. 1-1. All right. It's okay. The 1-1. Oh, that was hit well into right. Is that going to fall? Yes! All right. Stephanie has to go. The throw to second. Pete Wheeler's in there for a double. And Stephanie's in there with on third. Good stuff. Pete Wheeler getting it done. And here comes Angela, who had a double her last time up, which got the rally going. All right, Angela. Are we going to see a home run? I don't know. She's had a really good average right now. Ooh, that's way up high. Ball one. Alright, the 1-0. Ball two. From the way she's been hitting the ball recently, I don't blame him. Just keep it fair. Keep it fair. That's all I ask for. Ball three. 3-0. Should I give her the green light? Only if the pitch is perfect. If I don't like it, I ain't swinging. Oh, that's a liner. Is that going? That's gone. 3-run home run from Angela. Yeah! The green light worked! First home run of the season for the Fishes. And Angela gets a 3-run homer. It's a 9-1 out right now. She's getting it done pitching. She's getting it done hitting. And we're just looking for fielding. I mean, we haven't seen anything yet, but again, she's doing it all. Oh, man. All right, 9-1 is your score. This isn't a boring game to you guys. This is awesome. We're at the bottom of the fourth. And here's Pablo Sanchez, who's also 2-for-2. The middle of the lineup tearing up the Fishes right now. All right. There's the pitch. Outside ball one. So, What else can you say? Oh, swing and a miss. 1-1. All right. Low ball too, so I gotta text somebody. The 2-1. Oh, that's a pop-up. That's foul. All right. Oh, that's a long fly. Back-to-back home runs between Angel and Pablo. 10-1. Yeah. We are finally keeping it fair. I'm so proud of you guys. Oh, my goodness. I guess, oh, they scored a run. We need to keep it fair. All right. Good stuff. Yes! Pablo with his first of the year. All right. Hopefully first of many this season. We are just crushing these guys. Here comes Sydney Weber, who had a triple her last time up. Ooh, Nelly. Two-out rally is doing it again. Ooh, swing and fouled away. All right. Two-out rally, I'm telling you. That's 1-1. Woo! Good stuff. All right. Angela has a very comfy lead to pitch. Ball three. I didn't want to swing at that one. All right, 3-1. I think we're going to see a good pitch here. Ooh. All right, good contact. Just need to keep it fair. Full count. Grounder. Pitcher's got it. The throw. Ooh, I thought that was going to go past him. Oh, that's out number three, but... More runs on the board. We get, what was it, four more? We get four more off the three-run home run from Angelo Delvecchio. And then Pablo goes back-to-back with him with a solo shot. And it's a 10-1 lead for the Hornets. And I thought this would be a much closer game, but the Fishes with the errors. And then finally with the home runs. So, all right, we're going to give Angelo some juice this inning because... She was getting a little revved up last inning, but let's see how it is. Tiffany Bosworth leads things off. And ever since Tiffany Bosworth has exited the game, we've been doing so well. I don't know. I don't know why they took her out. She was doing real well. So, all right, that's in there for strike one. Good stuff. I mean, that's a question mark. If Tiffany Bosworth stays in, is this a different game? I say yes. Swing fouled away. 1-2. Good stuff. All right, you want the fastball? Got blown away. Let's go for it. Oh, that's popped up. Sydney says she's got it. Oh, that goes past her. Okay. Oh, she's a slow runner. There's the throw. Oh. I don't know why, but Achman has been having trouble holding onto the ball, but they get the out anyway since Vicky came up. So, out number one. Achmed, you gotta hold on to the ball, dude. He was just having a bad day fielding. He hasn't had trouble until now, so it's probably just a bad game. Oh, that's a liner. Ashley, oh, couldn't make the grab. Oh, there's a, here's a leeway. Relay throw. What a gun! Oh! Achmed couldn't hold on to the ball. And it's a single. Jeez, I hope this is just Achman having a bad game because he's usually holding on to these throws. I'm not too sure. So. Alright, here's the payoff. Swing, that's a liner into right. Luann. Oh, it gets by her. I don't know why that happened. Lamb will throw into third. Sydney will recover. So now it's back-to-back hits now. Giving up. Now here's Todd Xavier, who's struggled throughout the season. And the Fishers are trying to get something going here against Angela. They had that solo home run in the first, but other than that, they haven't really applied much pressure until now. So it's two on with one out. Double play ball in effect. Here's the 0-1. Strike two. Angel with six strikeouts. She's been pitching pretty well. All right, lone in with the fastball. Ah.
Next one's a strike.
Inside. That's all right. But, all right, let's go down and in with this left hook. Looks good. All right, there's a little. All right, this could be two. There's one. Oh, she can't hold on to the ball. Let's go to third. And, oh, thrown over the head, and that's out of play. Yikes. Now it's the Hornets making some errors. That's not good. And now it's 10-2. Yikes. Oh, yeah, yikes. Here's Brett Olson coming in. Not a good inning defensively. I mean, Angela's pitching fine. It's just defensively we're not doing too well. Swing and a miss. 0-1. So, yeah, it's a little shaky moment here. Swing and a miss. Nice fastball. That's in the zone. Here's the 0-2. Slow ball. Down and away. Oh, just missing. All right. I like her hooks. Oh, she wants the fastball. All right, let's try it. Nice! Good strikeout. We needed that one. Angela. I think it might take out Angela. I'm not too sure. Although, she's been pitching brilliantly. It's not her fault. It's the defense's fault. If the defense could get their act together, we'd probably be out of this inning. But here's PJ Sharif, who has two strikeouts today. Not too good. There's a grounder to the right side. Ahmed will play it. Go to first. That'll end the inning. That was a little shaky. We give up a run. Defensively, we can't hang on to the ball. And Angela with a throwing error, and it's 10-2. But I'm not too worried about it right now. Here is Ahmed Khan, who had a double last time up.
This one's out of here.
It's about time. He was struggling until today. And he had a nice hit in the right center. Vic Sofley is trying to limit the damage, but it's 10-2. Ball two. 2-0 now to Ahmed, so that's not too shabby. 0-1. That was in Ahmed's area. Just popped him up. Oh, can't make the grab. Nah, we're going to stay at first. I should have took it off, but you know. All right, now it's a leadoff hit for Ahmed because of an error. Here comes Ashley Weber, who's still looking for her first hit.
I'm gonna crush this one.
Bottom of the fifth, no outs. We got a runner on. Ahmed's on first. Up high, ball one. All right. I think I might take Angela out for the sixth. Put somebody else in. Ball one, good stuff. Might put in Vicky, honestly. All right, the 2-0. Green light. Ah, nothing. The 2-1 coming up. Green light. Ooh, couldn't reach that one. 2-2. Oh, well. That's ball three. Might get a better pitch. Ah, that was a little grounder to left. And Oh, couldn't scratch out her first hit, but Achmed gets on second. It would have been a tough double play. Would have been tough for to get Achmed out at second. So here's Luann Louis, who's 1-for-2. Ball one to the outside, not too shabby. Wait, that's ball two. One out. Achmed on second. Ball three, alright. 3-0. I'm just gonna take the pitch. That's fine. And with a 3-1, so we might swing at this one. Ball four, all right, good stuff. Worked out a walk. Here's Vicky Calaguchi, who got a triple her last time up. That was something. Thanks to a throwing error. All right, we might have to take off. So, a grounder to the left side wouldn't be a bad idea. That's ball one. Everybody go back, please. Whoa, that was a cannon. Wish my players could hang on to that. Oh, my God. All right, let's try it again. Grounder left side. Ugh, couldn't get it. 1-1. Got it on time. All right, 2-1. Vic Soufflé not looking too good right now. That's another ball. Ah, get back. Why do they always trip? Oh. The second that ball zings by him, that's who knows what. All right, the 3-1. Swing, that's fouled away. Full count. Runners are going on contact. And it's another foul. Alright. Vicky Calaguchi racking up the pitch count for Vic Soufflé. Oh! Struck him out. Alright. So that's a tough strikeout for Vicky. Now we bring up Stephanie Morgan, who's 3-for-3 today. See if she can drive in Achmed. It would be nice.
As you can tell, I've modeled my stance off the Great Bay Brew.
Oh. Sorry. You keep that under. Ball one. All right, good stuff. All right, let's not have to worry about a double play, but... Oh, that's in the right. Ah. All right. That'll end the inning, but we got a 10-2 advantage here, so I'm not worried at all, but what I'm worried about is the defense. So I'm going to have Vicky play. I'm going to have Vicky come in relief. Here's Molly May with that home run in the first. So, we're just going to switch these two. You're going to be catcher. So. All right, here we go. Vicky Calaguchi wants a left hook. Swing and a miss, 0-1. Good stuff. So, this is the first relief appearance for the Hornets, and it's Vicky Calaguchi. Ah, it's just a little outside. All right. She wants the high fastball. Swing and a miss, 1-2. Good stuff. All right. Oh, she wants the left hook. Let's go low and in. Oh, just missing. All right. Let's go high and away. Yeah! Strikeout! Vicky Kawaguchi gets off to a good start. Alright. That's what I like to see. Here's Jordan Thorner, who has a base hit today. Alright, let's go with that slow ball that you like. Strike one. Good stuff. Alright, let's go with the left hook. Strike two. Very nice. Alright, Vicky, what do you want? Oh, I want that fastball. You got him last time. Oh, just missing up high, I think. Slow ball. Let's go low part of the zone here. Oh, that might be a ball. Yep. 2-2 now. All right, come on. Fastball up and in. Let's go. Oh, that's a liner in the center. And that gets by Pablo. That's not good. All right, Pablo, big gun. All right. Vicky, get to it. All right. So it's a one-out double. As Vic Soufflé is up the bat. That's kind of a tough at-bat for Vicky. Swing and a miss, 0-1. That is a fast runner on second, so we got to keep an eye on the steal attempt on for third. Although, I don't think we'll see it. Wants the slow ball. Oh, just missing up high, really? Huh. Ooh, the right hook doesn't look that flashy. Yeah, ball two inside. Alright. Her right hook's her worst pitch, so avoid the right hook. Alright. The 2-1. Ball three. Ugh. Vicky not looking good with location. She was earlier. She wants the right hook? All right, let's try it. Ooh, grounder. Angela, the throw. In time. All right, good stuff. Achman held on. It's good to see. All right, here's Tiffany Bosworth. Runner on third with two out. So they're trying to get through this top of the sixth. And end this game. That's ball one up high. Right hook. Let's try it. Oh, that doesn't look good. Ball two. Baseball is a swan. All right. Her slow ball is her best pitch. So let's go for it. All right. Swing and a miss. 2-1. All right. Let's get even with the count here. All right. You want the left hook. I'm okay with that. 2-1. That's a little grounder. This might be it. Vicky will make the grab. She will just tag. That'll end the inning. And the Hornets. The bats come alive as we score 10 runs. 6 in the third. 4 in the fourth. As we cruise. Smooth cruise. To a 10-2 win. Very nice. So many RBIs. We had a home run from Angela and Pablo. We had two triples from Vicky and Sydney. And Ashley Weber still looking for that first hit of the season. Doubles, we had one from Pete, Angela, and Pablo. And also from Ahmed. RBIs, two for Stephanie, two for Pete, two for Angela, two for Pablo, one for Sydney. That's runs, I'm sorry. Two runs scored. Those are runs scored. RBIs, we had one from Pete, four from Angela, two from Pablo, and two from Sydney, and one for Ahmed. Good stuff. The middle of the order coming up big. That's what I like to see. So, no stolen bases. Three errors, one from Luann, one from Sydney, and one from Angela. None for Ahmed? Huh, that's weird. Alright, not too shabby. Alright. Good stuff. As we start 3-0 on the season, let's see. Ooh, the Sox. What a big one. 6-3. Rockets shut out the Giants 4-0. And the Mountheads shut out the Bombers 5-0. So, it's the Mountheads and the Hornets vying for first place. So, league leaders, let's go for it. Home runs, Pablo and Angela in there. Fred Benson with the humongous Meltheads, 4. Stephanie Morgan with 6 hits, Pete and Pablo with 5. Triples, Sydney, Pete, and Vicky. Doubles, 2 for Angela, very nice. RBI, 6, Fred Benson with 8, jeez. 3 runs scored, very nice. Wow, Fred Benson's average. Luann, Pablo, and Angela up there. Slugging percentage, Angela and Pablo are up there, very nice. 22 strikeouts with Angela through 3 games, that's nice. 2 steals from Luann, 1 of each from Sid, Pete, and Ahmed. Earned run average, that's a pretty darn good earned run average. Errors, good, we're not in there. So, alright, good stuff. Very nice. Let's look at statistics real quick. So, everybody is looking good. I mean, Ahmed and Sydney are trying to find their swing, and Ashley's just struggling up there. Mm-mm. But Luann, I might just swap her and Vicky, because Vicky only has 4 hits through 11 at-bats. 4, Luann has just as many in 6. So I think Luann's going to move up to the leadoff spot. And what's our schedule? The Meltheads, the battle for first place, and we are on the road. So let's put Angela back at pitcher, and then switch Vicky and Luann, because Luann's not looking too good. I mean, Vicky's not looking too good in the leadoff spot. So, there you have it. All right. So, that'll do it for me, guys. Wow, this video is almost an hour long. So, expect videos like this long, especially if it's an all-out slugfest. If you want games as short as the other two, look for pitching duels. So, anyway, guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I appreciate it. All the links are in the description below. The Yoshi Alliance page, the Twitch page, the Twitter page, and Two Toad Gaming with Be My Guest Emily on there. So, and also it's in the outro in case you don't want to look in the description if you don't want to. All right, guys. Once again, thank you so much for watching, and I will see you all in the next one. Laters!